the living daylights out of me. I was actually in the middle of preparing some potions for you. Good, were you chased by imps or something? You don't remember? First things first. You'll need more time to recover, considering how you're still walking about in a daze.
We've been seeing a lot of folks like you who've lost their memories. You don't have any place to go, do you? I'll go pay a visit to Finto Farm.
I've been having trouble taking care of the farm alone. It's always nice to find people coming by who are willing to help.
The parasitic bees keep eating the potatoes! Can you help us just get rid of them?
Like you have extraordinary abilities. My father, he's an extraordinary man. He's coming to Velia. You've entered Fox territory. Once or twice a year. In the letter my father wrote, I remember something from the ancient texts. You're one of those adventurers, right? You shouldn't have much trouble dealing with them.
Yeah.
been quite useful to you so far. This little fella even likes to follow you around.
What? Oh, look at that! There's...
You can pet them, just be... Adventurer! This little fella even likes to follow you around. Why don't you take him with you on your journey? They even... Don't let your pet starve. Any decent person would always keep... Oh no, it seems like...
Here, help!
Emma, what happened? You're covered in sweat.
Those moles are trampling all over my crop.
I'm going to run into town and ask the villagers for help. Can you hold off the boles until I get back? I'll give you this... Thank you.
glad I'm not too late.
Seeing you around before. Thank you for helping me.
Emma is known to be possessed by a dark energy just like you. The only difference with this necklace my father gave me should be able to help her. He said it. Can you take this necklace and place it somewhere near? Family is cursed. Some even say the Vartalis were once royalty. They ended up becoming cursed by the darkness. Poor Emma. Did you just hear that? A wolf cry. The family is cursed. Some even say the Vartalis were once royalty. They ended up becoming cursed by the darkness. Poor Emma. Did you just hear that? A wolf cry. Come down from the plains of Agris. Loja Farm is well known for the beautiful flowers, but just look! Adventurer, we need your help. Can you help us redo the flower? Make some sunflower seeds. Pretty odd, though, how the wolves were able to find their way to the farm. I think you're in for an extraordinary adventure. I hope. Exciting! I always wanted to go on an adventure myself. You can gather herbs, ore, and timber if you stand close. You can even craft items from your camp if you manage to gather enough. So, you want to know how to get your own camp? I've heard you can try to get one by doing favors for people. His shack is nearby. Go there and take a breather. His shack is nearby. Go there and take a breather.
I haven't come across in a while. You should know that the plains of Agras have been overrun by imps.
Adventurer, isn't it your first time being so far away from the village?
You said you're an adventurer, right? You are the right one for the job, that's for sure. Will you be needing a... I just so happened to find one being accosted by the imps. He tends to scare easily. So... it will be great to see the world with you as well. Much... impressed you were able to calm him down so... You two seem to have a really good bond. Please take very good care of them on your adventures. So you're heading to the altar of Agrus? You wouldn't happen to be challenging Red Nose, would you?
Overwhelmed by their numbers once we locate and enter their hideout.
Looks like the Imp hideout. Someone's in trouble. This place was originally a bandit fortress.
Yeah!
my trade wagon was attacked by imps on the way here. I was gone. I've heard that imps from the altar of Agris are draped in steel.